Hello children, good morning. Now I start the chapter 1, knowing our numbers. Okay. Now in this lesson, if you in textbook, we'll get this picture. Introduction of this picture. Now introduction, both two friends are there. They are going to panchayat office. They will find their letter. Panchayat office, population of the village. Village, they get different numbers. See, population of the village total number is 7,450. And number of the men 3,500. And number of the women is 3,950. Number of the children is 1,320. Number of household is 1,100. Pakka houses in that village, they have 1,045. And Kacha houses is 55. What you find in this picture, you will find different numbers in this picture. You know the numbers is different. Different numbers, before previous classes, you learn 1's digit, 10's digit, 100 digits, 1000 digits, 10,000 digits, lakhs digit. Like the different numbers you know previous class. Okay, are you know children? Okay, now again I will explain this for this page number 2 in your textbook. Estimate and compare. Estimating and comparing the numbers. If we find any different numbers, we compare the numbers. See, in the identification of greater and smallest number, if any digits numbers are defined, then you will estimate the greatest number, which is the greatest number, which is the smallest number. Read these numbers all children, one by one. Okay, 3,845. Second one is 485. This third one is 34. This one, 13,845. In this row, you will find the which is the greatest number and which is the smallest number. Find the digits, different digits. See, this digits how many have? 4 digits. This number? 3 digits. This is 2. This is half. You have 5 digits. See, which is the greatest number? 5 digits is the greatest number. In this row, 13,845, we have to write the greatest number. Now, in this row, we have to find the smallest number. Which is the smallest number? Which is the last digit in this row? 34. 34 is the smallest number. In second row, you read this number, children, one by one. Okay? What is this? Okay, 856. And this number 1,459. This is 35,851. This is 23. Now what we have to do now this number? We have to identify the greatest and smallest number. In this row, we have to find the greatest. First we have to find the how many digits are filled in this row. See, this digit you have 3 numbers. This we have 4 numbers, this have 5 numbers, this have 2 numbers. First we have to find the greatest number. Greatest number? Great numbers we have 35,851 is the greatest number in history. Which smallest number is? 23. Okay children, in your textbook we have page number 2, have 4 examples. I will explain for you 2. Remaining 2 have to complete in this row. Okay? Okay, children?
Okay.
Children, now we start the exercise 1.1. In 1.1, first bit is which is the greatest and smallest among the group of numbers. Before class, we learn all how we have to find the different digits and how we have to estimate the greatest number, how we have to write the smallest number. Now, this read the number all, you have to compare 15,000. 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 15,000, 5 digits are there in this number also 5 digits, and this also 5 digits, this also 5. All same digits only is there. Now we have to find in this see all 1000 cases. And second 10,000. Now 1000 cases, 5 same number. Now 100 cases, different numbers you have. This 100 place you have 4. In this you have 8. And you have your 3. And you have your 5. Okay? In 100 places, you will get different digit numbers. In these numbers, you have to find the which is smallest group of the number. Greatest and smallest group of the number you have to get. First, you have to get the greatest. Greatest number is C. Greatest number is what number this is? Which is the 100 is 400, 800, 305. Which is? Yes, 800 is the greatest number. Now we have to write 15,892 is the greatest number of this. Okay, now smallest number. Smallest. See all the digits. Now we have this also 100 places. Which is 300 is the greatest number. We have less. Now 15,370 is the smallest number in this group. Okay, children. This we will do. We have to find the same digits are basic. All digits are 5 numbers only. In 1000 places, 10,000 places, this 3 is there, 1000 places, 4 is there, you have to different 8, 100 place also 8 is there, and 10th place is 9 is there, only 1 place is changing the numbers, 5, 1, 9, and 3. Now you have to find the difference, 1, and you have to write the greatest number and smallest. See, greatest number, which one you will get? This in 1's place you will get 5, here 1, here we will get 9 and 3. Which is the greatest number in this row? 9. Now we have to write 34,899 is the greatest number in this row. Now smallest number we have to write. Smallest number. See, this is 10th place 5 is there, here 1, here 9, here 3. Which is the smallest place? 1,34,892. Smallest number. Okay, children? Now, students, we are going to exercise 1.1. In the second bit, we are learning. Second bit, see, write the numbers in ascending order. How we have to write the ascending order? Tell me. Yes. Small to big, like the any digit, you have to find the numbers, which is a small number, which is a great number. All before class, we learned the small number and greatest number. Now, in that digits, all the numbers, we have to write the ascending order, small number to big number. Now, read this row the numbers. First, 375. Second one, 1,475. This is 15,951. This is 4,730. Now in this row, we have to find the small number. Which is the small number in this row? 375. This we have to write the first 375. Next, let's look at this number. We have to find this. Which number is the big number? And next, we have to find the 1,475. See, this is also 1,000. 1475. Next we have to write the 4,700. Lastly we have to write 14,951. We have to select the symbol number and after increase the numbers we have to write the ascending order. Once I will give you in one more set. Practice it. Okay. These all work as work you have to do this. Whatever work I give on the board that you have to write in the classwork, which is I gave to a homework that you have to write in the homework. You make a one book for mathematics, that front page you have first pin page, before the pin page you have to write the classwork. And after the pin page you have to write the homework. Now what in first lesson, whatever work I am giving on the board, that you have to write in the classwork. And whatever I give you homework, that you have to write in the homework. Okay children, now descending order. In previous classes also we learned so many sums in descending order. How to write the descending order? Big number to small number. In small classes also, in small class, first class onwards, we are learning the numbers. Okay, now in this row, we have to find the greater number. Greater number we have to find. First we have to read this row, 1876. This is 89,715. This is 45,321. This is 89,254. Now we find this row. See, here also 89,000 is there. Here also 89,000 is there. Now we have to find the 100th place. See, this is 700 is there. Here is 200 is there. We have to find the place. This is 700. 700 we have to write the first. 89,715 we have to first. After we have to write 89,254. Now we have to learn this is 45,000, this is 1,000 we have to learn. Last, now 45,371 and lastly we have to write the 1,876. Are you understood children? What we learn in this exercise, 1.1 exercise, greatest number and smallest number, and next way we learn second way to write the ascending order, and third way to write the descending order. And next we are going to fourth bit. Fourth bit, what is? Put appropriate symbols in the space given below is there. We have to find which is number is greater, which is number open. We have to see first example I will show for you. 3,854 is there and 15,200 is there. Which is the great number here? Your 3,000 is there. This is the 15,000. There you have to write the open B. Okay, sign you have to mention. And one more example I will show you. You should see. 14,000. This is question number 4. Okay? 14,500 and 14,499. See this measure. 14,000 is there, here also 14,000 is there. Here 500 is there, here 499 is there. Which is the great number here? 500 is the great number. There you have to write the open V. Okay, understood children? Remaining two sums you have to write in the homework book. Whatever work I am giving, one more time I will repeat for you. Whatever work I am giving on the board, are you seeing properly? Okay, all copy this one, classwork, and remaining all you write in the homework.